A local group has filed paperwork with the federal government opposing the license renewal of the Diablo Canyon nuclear power plant. San Luis Obispo Mothers for Peace filed the paperwork on Monday. The group says now the NRC must provide reasons why it plans to renew that license. PG&E says it has 30 days to respond to questions brought up in this latest filing. Some areas of public concern have been over seismic studies after an offshore fault line was found near that plant.